So you're signed up to go canning.
Awesome!
Here's some things you should know to make your weekend safe and fun. No need to be obnoxious or jump in front of cars. They'll roll down their window and get your attention.
Open up! I want your money.
Basically, don't do this.
When canning, be happy and smile. People will come to you.
Don't seem uninterested. No one wants to give money to an unhappy canner. When canning, it might be a windy day. If your dollar rolls into the street, your first instinct might be to jump into the middle of the road to get it. Instead, wait for the cars to pass so you can safely go get the dollar. Now, if it's a $10 bill, just kidding, still don't go in the road to get it. Your life is more important than a dollar.
And whatever you do,
do not get in a stranger's car.
No matter how cute they are.
You might encounter the cops on your trip. Don't do this.
Cops, pull us!
If you do get stopped by a cop, be polite. Do what they say and call your canning captain.
I'm gonna call my canning captain, I'll be off the corner. Don't worry about it. Okay, so like, have a great day.
Now that you're all canning experts, go out, have fun, and make money. Remember, it's all for the kids.
Oh, I probably shouldn't be like doing that.
Yeah, I love that.